there, it's Kim Kesty here in the Spellbinders Creative Classroom, and in this video I want to talk about the new Universal Plate System. I also want to compare that with our original system that comes with the Platinum Die Cutting Machine. So first of all, this is our Platinum Die Cutting Machine. I did an unboxing. It is the brand new one with a new color. And why we call it new and improved is that it comes with a brand new platform system. So that is the one you see at the top of the video here, and it's the new gray color versus the blue. But I really want to walk you through every part and piece of the new system and also have the original system here just to compare. So let me move the die cutting machine over just a little bit. And then I'm going to start with the universal system and keep the original one handy here just to show you. Now there is a few additional pieces that you would not see in our original platform system. Let's start with the very bottom. Now what you see here is the platform base, and these are all lettered A through F, so it's very easy to understand. And the platform base probably looks very familiar for those of you who've maybe had a platinum die cutting machine in the past. It's got all the sandwiches and all the information on here. In fact, I'm going to bring the original one side by side. I'm going to give Roy a little challenge here with his video screen. But like I said, this is the original platform, but it's going to feel very, very familiar. One of the main things that I'm going to point out right away is that the thickness of these two platforms is a little bit different. Now, if you have this platform top and you marry these two together, it's going to be the equivalent thickness of our original platform. So if you think about it this way, it's kind of like taking this platform and deconstructing it. That's all the popular thing right now, right? Deconstructed desserts and all that good stuff. But again, I'm going to put these side by side on the end, and that you will see that when we have the platform top with the new base, they are now exactly the same width again. So this is important for a couple of reasons, because when you do die cutting, we did not change the thickness of our cutting plates at all. So whether you have the original platform that came with the original platinum die cutting machine, or you have the new platform system that came with the new and improved platinum machine, you're still going to be able to use all those same cutting plates that you already have in your stash. So that is the main difference on the platform piece of the new machine. So I'll kind of put the original one off to the side here. Let's talk about cutting plates super quick. I've still got my tissue on mine. Like I mentioned before, the cutting plates are exactly the same. So if I grab the original ones, you will see that aside from just the new lettering that's on them, the cutting plates are exactly the same. They're still the extra long, the great size, and all the goodness of that. So this is the kind of C layer. The two cutting plates. So no difference there. Next we have an adapter plate. So this is the D section of the new platform system. And this is a little bit different than our embossing plate. So the original system had the embossing plate. Although they're still the same hard plastic, they do function a little bit differently. So the new kind of addition of the embossing plate is now called the adapter plate. And it is in the new gray color. So that's pretty fun. And don't worry, I'm going to be walking you through every part and piece of how to use all these pieces, but just kind of wanted to first compare the original system. So next you have your rubber mat. This one is labeled E in our new system. The original color was the tan. Otherwise, that one is pretty much the same. So we've got that little guy. And then last but not least, we've got a shim. So you will see the clever little note at the top. This is not a cutting surface. This is simply a shim because as we work, in particular with other manufacturers' dies, because our machine is compatible with so many dies, every once in a while you may find the need to put this small shim in there. It's just going to make your die cutting or embossing life that much easier. So this is just, I kind of call this a little bonus piece that comes with your new universal system. That is an extra shim. So if I put my C plates back in the stack here, you'll see that we have this really fun new system with all the different layers, A, B, C, D, E, F. And this is going to add so much flexibility to your die cutting game. You're going to be able to do 3D folders and regular embossing folders and so many different things with this new universal plate system. I know you're absolutely going to love it. So be sure to check out all of our videos in the die cutting series. We're going to walk you through all the basics of die cutting and embossing using both the universal plate system and the original system too. So definitely check out our video library and we'll walk you through all of those and show you some fun projects too. See you then.